Is she going to read all this book? Every morning, he takes a walk before breakfast. You shouldn't promise him anything. I usually go there in February. If I had known about the meeting, I would have attended. She went to the park yesterday. She found all the information we needed. I didn't finish reading the task. She thinks she should lose weight. She will agree to postpone the meeting. Will it cost more money tomorrow? You mustn't forget how much he helped. I don't think he is happier than before. You can stop wherever you want. You weren't a bad worker. I was going to go to the beach, but it started raining. The artist who painted this mural is famous for his colorful works. If I had more money, I could buy it. He studies English at school. How far away do your parents live? The company paid for the goods. We swam in the ocean. Their economy has got lost of weakness. He doesn't have to answer them. Should he point at her mistakes? This castle is visited by many tourists. This information is not mentioned. He will pay her less if she works too little. When my friend installs this program, I will look at it. This result wasn't a big success. He would be very angry if he knew it. There were few examples. The building is higher than the others. He is the strongest player. Her boyfriend is older than mine. It's the most convenient time. This lesson is too long. It was his most terrible mistake. We are in the park. This lesson is boring, isn't it? I suggest going to the park. I have two computers. I was born in the United States. She has an offer. He looks down on his employees. Everyone do it. Who do you know in the industry? That thing meant a lot to me. I ate a couple of sandwiches. Did it happen to you?